I only want to say, if there is a way, take this cup away from me, for I don't want to taste its poison, feel it burn me. I have changed, I'm not as sure as when we started. Then I was inspired, now I'm sad and tired. Listen, surely I've exceeded expectations, tried for 3 years, feels like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man?
Poi si scanisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Te voglio bene assai.
If they could see me now, that little gang of mine, I'm eating fancy chow and drinking fancy wine. I bet they stumble bums could see for a fact the kind of top draw first rate chums I attract. All I can say is, wowee, look at where I am tonight, my landing pow, right in a pom-pom jam. What a setup, holy cow, they'd never believe it if my friends could see me now.
If they could
see me now, that little gang of old. All I can say is, wowee, South America. Tonight I land in power, right in Antarctica. What a setup, holy cow, they'd never believe it if my friends could see me.
I must mention what a huge blessing it is and what a great privilege it is and it has been for me to perform such a wonderful variety of material for you on this ship. And now, in a total change of direction, again, I'd like to bring to you to whet your appetites for the journey ahead, a Brazilian classic. This is One Note Samba.
There's so many people who can talk and talk and talk and just say, Gonelli, I have used up all the skin, I know what it is, and it's going to knock.
Gonelli,
I could never change the way you feel. But you know I love you. We could have shown them all that I.
But remember this, every other kiss that you'll ever give, long as we both live, when you need the hand of another man, what you really can surrender with, I will wait for you like I always do.
There's something that can compare. Should have been your star. I'll pick up the pieces and mend my heart. Strange that I was strong enough to think you'd love me too. I guess you were kissing a fool. You must have been kissing a fool.
my favorite Elton John songs. Last time I performed this, true story, I was a freshman in college, it was 2001, and it was the freshman talent show, and right after I finished the song, about five sophomore girls approached the stage, got down on one knee and proposed marriage. So just a warning to the gentlemen here that anything could happen. Let's see your arms.
And I can't describe, but something about the way you look tonight, well, it takes my breath away. The way you look tonight, the way you look.
Listen to when I was growing up, along with ABBA and Whitney Houston. Now my older brother Henry, he used to listen to a lot of Queen. And in this next song, I'm going to try to recreate about 50 of Freddie Mercury's voices simultaneously. Here we go.
My time has come, sent shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Oh, I'm just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare his life for his moments was a dream. Easy come, will you let me go? It's me, love, we will not let you go.
Let it go!
It's me, love, we will not let you go.
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go.
Beautiful.
Show The Voice. Ah, so perhaps you're familiar with Mr. Adam Levine, maybe? Yeah, yeah? I thought I'd sing one of my favorite Maroon 5 songs for you.
Beauty queen of only 18, she had some trouble with herself. Yeah.
could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang Berkeley Square. How strange it was, how sweet and strange. There was never a dream to compare with that hazy, crazy night we met when a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. Oh, this heart of mine, it beat loud and fast like a merry-go-round in a fair. For we were dancing cheek to cheek, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing up her golden blue to interrupt our rendezvous, I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream or was it true? Our homeward step was just as light as the dancing feet of his stare. And like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley. A nightingale sang in Berkeley. That night in Berkeley Square. Often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. Towering feeling, just to know somehow you are near. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can't be here on the street where you live. And oh, 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 the towering feeling, just to know.
Started, but thy will is mine. Thank you.